Michael. That's okay, baby. We're gonna be okay. Yes, okay. Here you go. We're gonna be okay no matter what. But I did promise your daddy that I wouldn't lie to you. So, she's probably telling him right now. Okay. You're back.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. I'm just feeling a little sad, that's all. Probably hormones. Robin was here.
Tonight? She didn't say anything when I saw her.
Where were you?
What'd she want?
She said she's gonna tell AJ that he's Michael's biological father.
Yeah, she said it was up to me.
I cannot believe that, Jason. She ordered you to tell him?
Robin doesn't give me orders, Carly. She told me it wasn't her place to say what I should do. And whatever I did would be best for Michael.
Well, what did you decide to do?
I knew a long time ago I'd never tell AJ. Did you and Robin fight? Okay, it's okay. Here you go. Mm-hmm.
She basically said that she was going to take her son away from us, Jason, and she was so sure that you were going to be on her side.
I guess she said something that changed her mind. He's hungry. Well, he will be.
I'll get his bottle.